Guys, today I'm gonna show you what I've stocked up for the lockdown so you guys can get a video of what you can stock up to. And there is sardines. They have a lot of protein in them and they are from Costco. And some organic pasta. And some medicine over here. And almond butter, jam, protein powder, and dried pork, some green tea, Japanese, and chia seeds. They're really good for you. And this is from Costco. And down here we have canned stuff. We have instant noodles, dry noodles, and nuts. Nuts are a good source of protein. Cashews, pistachios, and pumpkin seeds behind here. Some snacks, chips, Oreos, popcorn, and some oatmeal, and some snacks, Starburst, coconut clusters, corn puffs, cereal, Kit Kat, salty egg glaze. These are really good. This is from a local Asian market. Some chocolate. Below here, some pork jerky, Honey Made. And we also have some milk that can keep a long time. Don't forget the water and other hydrating drinks. I choose coconut water because they have good source of potassium. And we also have a big bag of rice and some instant noodles over here. The stuff in the freezer. So this is Indian food and some ice cream sandwiches. And this is called Purdue. It's a chicken nugget. It has 13 grams of protein. Tyson, which is chicken, crispy chicken strips, and meatballs, edamame, and ice cream, and bagels, and fish balls over here, and dumpling. This one you can put in the steamer or you can put in the microwave. This is called gong xiang. It's sweet sausage in a Chinese sweet sausage. And we have and salmon. This one is really good for you. And this one is a big pack of this. And inside is a lot of small packages like this. This is Chinese donut in Thailand. We call it bát tôn cố. You can put it in rice soup, like in the picture right here. We have frozen ground pork, beef, and chicken, sausage. I also have frozen pumpkin, meat, everything in here.
Stuff that you need to prepare. Like hand soap, so you can wash your hands often. Hand sanitizer, because when you're out and you can't get access to soap and water, you can use hand sanitizer. Stuff like that you use on a daily basis. Toilet paper, toothbrush, toothpaste, medicine, first aid box, soap.
Another important thing is cleaning stuff like disinfecting wipes or sprays and bleach.
Guys, like the video. Stay safe and don't go out too much. Bye.